बैठो उनकी जगह. इट्स रियली नाइस टू सी सो मेनी वुमेन हियर. बायल जेन्ना भायर सरता न्ही डिसाइड करपाक तेन्ना हो सरकार सारको जातलो. दे वील डिसाइड भार्यांक लागून रेंद्रा लागून खंयचोय जो बारीक समज आसा हांवूय तेच समजातलें. हांव रेंद्राचें सो आमी कित पळय सांगतली आमगेली पार्टी आमचे पासत काम करतली. सगले समज एकठांय जेन्ना जाता न्ही हो गांव उदरगतीक पावता. आफ्रिकाक एक भोंवडी आसली, एक फोटोग्राफर आसलो, ताणें तांकां एक आंब दाखयलो आनी सांगलें जो मनीस जो भुरगें पयलीं पावता ताका मेळटलो म्हूण तो आंब. पयल्यार कितें जाता आंब्या मरे पावन पावनाय आजून कोणू धांवना. कितें जालें काय अ व्हेरी टचिंग इन्सिडंट. सगळीं भुरगीं आताक हात धरून ते आंब्या फुड्यान गेली आनी सगळ्यांनी आंटून हायलो उंबुट्टू. हे भाशेन आमी जावपा जाय. जे आमकां मेळटा ते आमगेल्या समाजाकूय मेळपाक जाय. एन्ना हेंच जालें जाल्यार आमचो गांव आमगे गोंय मुखार पावतले. ते फकत थोडे लोकांक लागून न्ही, इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट आसात तांकां लागून न्ही, एक एक मनीस खंयच्याय समाजांतलो जावं एकठांय धरून हातीक मुखार सरपाचे. आनी हेंच करपा लागून आयज आमगेलो लिडर बाब राहुल गांधी तुमगे थंय येला पणजे आपयला. वी आर हियर टू नो योर कन्सर्न्स. आयज आमचे बराबर आमगेलो बाब ऑलेन्सियो सिमोईस, ताका आनी इंट्रोडक्शन नाका. तो आसतलो तुमचे मोदे माय घेवन इंचारपाक. हांव आर्किटेक्ट रॉयला फेर्नांडीस बाणायल गांवचे. हांव हे सायडीन येतलें मुखार सोडचें आनी तुमगेले सुजाव दिवचे. वी आर हियर टू फेसिलिटेट तुमगेले आवाज सरा मुखार हाडपाक. बारीकशी म्हायती सगळ्यांनी आपली म्हणजे बोवाळ करचो न्ही, आयकोचे आनी कोणाकूच वॉशरूम्स बी जाय इट वील बी प्लेस ते सायडीन बायो टॉयलेट्स अवेलेबल केलेले आहाय. येस वी आर ऑलमोस्ट रेडी टू रिसीव अ नॅशनल लिडर. आनी मागता आमच्या हरी भावा लागीन सगळ्यांनी भाव भयणांनी एक उलयन आपलो उलो मारचो. वॉलेन्सियो यू हॅव युअर
स्नेहितरे विक्रम प्रसाद देवाला
आपने स्टेजी रहो बाब राहुल गांधी भितर सरला ऑलमोस्ट वेन्यू आ मागता खास करून तुम्ही आज आयल्यात इतल्या मोगान ते तुमचो मोग सदांच काडचान दोन हेज्या फुडें काम करतले हे आमी सभे मजार कोडीत करतात. तेच भाशेन
रेडी दिरी आई लाई रे.
आज जेना बाब राहुल गांधी आज आमचे मदे आहा सादेपणानी तुम्ही चोयल्यार जाता तो केश कोन भितर सोदतो काय व्हडले सूट बूट आनी ना एक सिंपल खालती मनीस आनी जो मनीस आहा तो केश कोन हालती काय आहा ती ओपी कोडटात सो तुम्ही चोयतले आतां केश कोन तो आमचो लिडर भितर सोदतो तेन्ना मागता बाब राहुल गांधी आमच्या मध्ये भितर सत्ता तेका ओळल्यानी
सगळ्यांनी ओळल्यानी उलो मारचो
ओळल्यानी तुमचो उलो मारचो वेलकम राहुल जी वी आर सो हैप्पी टू बी हियर इट इज अ प्लेजर दैट यू आर अमंग आवर मेट्स And your warmth and your touch will certainly help us. The vibe you have created is tremendous, and with this vibe, we promise you, we congressmen, that we will lead Goa to big heights. Please help us to do it, and we promise you.
Oh, camera!
We want
hey,
to
camera!
The aspirations hey, hey. Of Goa and Goans.
Hey, camera!
Goans are peaceful people, fun-loving people, and don't want the violence that is anticipated to be in Goa.
This is the humbleness of Congress. Down to earth, reaching your hearts. Anek Paud. Ula Maria, now you all take the lead.
Ore
Soy! Ore Soy! Ore Soy!
Aaj soil asto tumi kitkon khalti pana tum zap kelto. E mogan amagta. Aaj ami jena stage open kotta. Je prashn hai te gyopak. ये प्रश्न आहे ते आम्ही घेऊपक सो हाऊ स्टेज ओपन करता
थँक यू सर आईज आमचे बराबर विथ अ नॅशनल लीडर बाब राहुल गांधी ताज्या बराबर असं आमचो गोवा डेस्क इन्चार्ज एक्स फायनान्स मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया बाब पी सी चिदंबरम वी ऑल्सो हॅव विथ अस Sir Dinesh Gundurao, who is constantly in Goa, looking after the affairs, trying to give us all the boost possible. We have our GPCC President, Bob Girish Chodankar. We have our working President, Bob Alexis Iquera, sir. We also have Bob Reginald, and we have with us The man who leads the leader of the opposition, ex-CM of Goa, Bab Digambar Kamat sir. Aaj ye sogle, tumche barabar asa, tumche sujav, tumche manne aitpak. They are here to listen to your voice, to your suggestions. I request y'all to spontaneously speak up. Anybody here who wants to speak? Yes, we have a young lady here. Please introduce yourself.
Sound.
My name is Shivan Rodriguez. I am from Naveli. As a concerned youth, I would like to know what is the strategy of Congress Party to counter the most divisive government, which is pushing forward its agenda for three linear projects, that is double tracking, National Highway 4A, and Tanma transmission lines, all of which is to transfer carcinogenic coal through Goa, through raid, roll, and railways, that will irreversibly destroy our fragile environment, our lives, and livelihood.
She is interested in knowing our stand as far as the project that will damage the environment. The transportation of coal and all that.
So, I'd like to welcome all of you here today. So, I'd like to welcome all of you and for giving me your valuable time today.
सगळ्यांक येऊ कर दिता तुम्ही तुमचो मलादिक वेळ माझ्या पासत दिला देखून
द आयडिया ऑफ दिस कॉन्वर्सेशन इज अबाउट मी अँड द काँग्रेस लीडर्स लिसनिंग टू यू
आयचो हे सभेचो हेतू जावन आसा राहुल गांधीक तुमचे सुझाव जाणा जावपाक आणि पार्टीक जाणा जावपाक
ऑफ कोर्स आय विल टेल यू व्हॉट माय ओपिनियन इज बट आय एम व्हेरी इंटरेस्टेड इन हियरिंग व्हॉट इज इन योर हार्ट व्हॉट इज इन योर माइंड
ताका चोड करून उमेद आसा आणि इंटरेस्ट आसा तुमच्या मनन आणि काळजन किती आहे ते
एज फार एज व्हॉट इज आवर स्ट्रॅटेजी फॉर द पीपल ऑफ गोवा इट इज टू बिकम the voice of the people of Goa.
Congress party ji strategy o mind ni ha ti jaun jasa lokacha manan kite ha tens mukar
varpak awaz lokacho
awaz lokacho
and to protect what is your interest
ani tumcho interest to sambhadpak
we are very clear that we do not want Goa to be a coal hub when it does not benefit Goa to be a coal hub.
Amka jayo amcho gaon o coal hub jayna san upacho boru upacho e congress party che mataha
and that goes for a lot of the environmental destruction that is taking place here
ani ye akhe environment of destruction jata ye ami sabhi majar sangtat mo
towards the end of this conversation I will give you my views on a lot of these issues but I would like to hear your views on what you are facing on how the sea is treating you how things are changing how the environment is changing and I'd like to understand from you what you feel
aichi sabha janna ami sopaitali tenna to aple sujav aple vichar amcha mukar dotalo pan teje pahile teka jana japak jai tumche वॉट इज युअर ओपिनियन तुम्ही किती चिंता ते आणि कसे आम्ही सगळ्यांनी एकठांय जाऊन गोय सांभाळपाचे
एंड आय वॉन्ट यू टू ट्रीट मी लाईक अ फॅमिली मेंबर सो डोंट बी शाय टेल मी एक्झॅक्टली वॉट यू वॉन्ट मी टू हियर सो दॅट आय नो वॉट युअर इश्यूज आर
राहुल गांधीजी म्हणता आपणा तुमची फॅमिली आमची फॅमिली कशी समजायची आणि तुमका किती पण सांगपाक जाय ते तेका सांगपाचे
तुम जाय ते तुम्ही उलोपाचे एक फॅमिली कही दुसरे भाषेने आपल्या मध्ये डिफरन्स ना म्हणून
एक सांगपा दिसता हांवें एक त्यांचा व्हिडिओ पळयलो केरला तेणे त्यांना लोकांक सर म्हणपाक दिवना अण्णा इन वन ऑफ द व्हिडिओ इन हिज इंटरॅक्शन विथ स्टुडंट्स आय हॅव सीन राहुल गांधीजी हॅज टोल द स्टुडंट्स डोंट कॉल मी सर दॅट्स द हम्बलनेस दे कॉल्ड हिम ब्रदर अण्णा
he's going to give you his view afterwards, but first he wants to discern everything. What is his view? He will tell. But in the more next question, we will go to the next question.
We'll go to the next question. Anyone across Valencia's side?
Valencia.
Question, Keshav.
Would you like to say something?
Yeah. My name is Max D'Souza. And I want to raise for you the objections that we have been having against the double track.
Yeah.
Now, this Tinayga to Vasco double tracking project, one in Karnataka and the other in Goa, is funded by the Ministry of Railways as an infrastructure project. In Goa, it is shrouded with controversy, lack of transparency, and an unprofessional way in which this project is being executed. Sanctioned in 2011, it was essentially a project sanctioned for the export of iron ore from Karnataka. And in 2020, it is being pushed through, bulldozed through, as a project to import coal. The imported coal is transported from the harbor to the hinterland of India through open wagons. These wagons are covered with flimsy tarpaulin sheets, and through the rakes of these wagons move at 110 kilometers an hour. At that speed, the coal dust emits from the wagons and pollutes the whole area. It affects the health of our villagers. It settles into the soil, contaminates our wells, and even affects the sea and the marine life. Chief Minister, when we presented this to the Chief Minister of Goa, he has written a letter to the Ministry of Railways to switch over to hardtop wagon covers. But there has been no reply to his request. He has also assured us in January 2011 that he will reduce the import of coal by 50% within a year and gradually taper it out. Apparently, this is a non-starter because nothing is happening. Give you a slight background of this project.
Can you hold your mic up, sir?
To give you a background of this project, the existing railway track was laid in 1890. That's a very long time ago. And it was given by The land was given by our ancestors to help economic activity in the area. They were permitted to put a single track without parting with their land. The land was not sold. And in addition, our ancestors gave along the track to enable our villagers to use that land as a right of way. Today, what we have is that the railway authorities are coming onto this land, coming with police protection and threatening our people, and depriving them from using this right of way. This double tracking, this is the situation as it stands today. If it is double, you can imagine the impact that will be compounded on all. The estimate for this doubling project was sanctioned in the railway budget in 2012, but it came with a check note from the Director of Finance that they would adhere to the Railway Board guidelines. Para 266 of the Engineering Code for the Railways specified that the local government will be taking, the views of the local government will be taken while implementing the project. But nothing of that has happened. They are just violating the estimate sanction. In 2009, the villagers opposed this project, the acquisition of land. And they did not get anywhere as far as acquisition of land. They abandoned that acquisition and tried to acquire that land on a policy formulated by the Goa government, which was published in 2016. They failed there also. And now, in 2020, they have termed this project as a special remit to acquire land under the
I think let others also speak, otherwise it will just be. But look, as far as I'm concerned, the most important thing Goa has is the environment. And that has to be protected at all costs. So we are pretty clear that we are not going to allow Goa to become a polluted place. We're not going to allow this idea that Goa, which is a pristine place, should become a coal hub. Thank you for your input. You agree? Huh?
So, our president wants to speak.
कार्जन हुशाल आज नेशनल पार्टी कांग्रेस लीडर आज इतने बारीक राबणकार फिशरमैन कम्युनिटी मेड़ो घूम आप टाइम आपका दिल दिखो
समझ गया थोड़ा थोड़ा समझ गया कि आपने आपने कहा कि हमने आपको टाइम दिया और यहाँ आए फिशमैन को
जायती वर्षा नाली मोजो वामचो आजो पोंजो ये फिशिंग आचे काम करून ये दोहरें आप लोग धंधो चलाऊन हमसे फैमिली उदार पसंद करता लो पण आदी ही फिशिंग कम्युनिटी तितली संघटन आसूंक ना थोड़ी थोड़ी आसली पण ती आपल्या हातांनी काम करून आपलो फॅमिलीचे पोट भरताले आज
सो ही Agnelo Rodriguez is our president and he is very happy to see you and he is more happy because for the first time a traditional fisherman, a small, who is he's claimed to say that we are very small people, but such a great leader coming to meet him, he is very happy and his community is very happy. He also wants to tell you that his ancestors, his father, his mother, his grandparents are into this fishing business. And continuing to do.
आज आमच्या दोऱ्यांत आमकां फावो त्या प्रमाणे बिजनेस करूंक मेळना आमच्यो राबण्यो दोऱ्यांत घालपाक मेळना कारण आज दोयरो बिजनेस हातीकारांच्या हातींत पडत गेला आनी जायती वर्सां जाली आमी हेजे झुजत आयले पूण खंयचोय फुडारी खंयचोय लिडर आमची खबर घेवंक ना आज अनेक पाणी म्हणटा काळजांतान खुशी हांव तूं जेन्ना आयकोन आमच्यो अडचण्यो आज हे आमच्या धाकटुल्या गांवांत पावलो आनी आमच्यो अडचण्यो तुवें आयकोन आमकां सेक दिलो
He's saying that today in the sea there is less fish and there are other businessmen who wants to take over our rights. And for several years or decades, we have been fighting. And he once again wants to thank you that you have come to listen to us, because before that, nobody have come in this scale to listen to our problem.
तेज बराबर राहुल जी हम तुका संग सोता जेना उबे आए क्या जागर हम भूगो आसताना घर आसली फिशरमेन वर्सा वर्स उदक वाड़न हेरोजन जान जमीन कतरत वा आज ये 10 वर्सा मदे सुमार 25 मीटर दर वर आ म्हण आमी ह्या सरकाराक मागले आमकां प्रोटेक्ट करात जेन्ना हो दोयरा वर येता ताका तर कितेंय तर प्रोटेक्ट करपाक आमकां आदार करात पूण आज पासून कोणेंय आमकां प्रोटेक्ट करूंक ना नो म्हणून हिंगा उदक वयर येवपाक कितेंय तर घालूंक ना त्या पासत हांव मागतां आज राहुलजी कडेन कित्याक तू तर आमच्यो अडचण आयकतलो आनी आमकां प्रोटेक्ट करतलो म्हूण कितें तरी धैर्य उदक वयर येवपाचें
सर ही सेंग देट इज अ किड एट द सेम प्लेस ही वॉज वर्कींग एंड टुडे देर इज अ सी लेवल रायज ऑलमोस्ट 25 मीटर्स द वॉटर इज एंटर्ड इन वी हॅव बीन कंटिन्युअसली डिमांडींग फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट टू वर्क आउट अ सोल्युशन टू स्टॉप दिस इरोजन बट अनफॉर्च्युनेटली देर इज नो वन has come to their rescue and we are almost in the brink of erosion or total displacement of houses and occupation.
Where exactly is this? This whole area?
Yes. That's barabar. Aaj amka fishing community bharpur tras aha sarkar kan amka benefit kaich na yani amcho yo fiber amcho fiber registered asay ani je fiber an आउटपोर्ट मोटर आहाय आनी एका ट्रेडिशनल आहाय तेन्ना आमकां पयलो काँग्रेस सरकार आसताना सबसिडी दितालो आनी ती मातांनी आमदार जातरी ती सबसिडी आमकां एक मोटर हाडल्यान पेट्रोल सबसिडी म्हणून 50,000 दितालो आयज मातांनी सोंपलो त्याच बराबर आयज ही सबसिडी दिताली ती सोंपली आज 4 फायबरांक मोटरांक सबसिडी मेळटली जाल्यार आज 1 मोटराक सबसिडी मेळटा ती जाल्यार 30,000 पूण पेट्रोलाची रेट जाल्या 100 आनी अदीक म्हणटरीत आमी आमकां सबसिडी वाडोवचे बोलचेच आज सबसिडी सकल काडल्या आनी देवयल्या हे बीजेपी सरकारान
Sir, he's saying at the Congress time we had the subsidies for the cano engine and for the petrol, and our late leader Matani Saldana, when he was alive, he had increased it to 50,000. But sadly now these subsidies have been reduced to 60% when the petrol price has gone to a peak, and they are facing huge problems because they have to go to the sea, spend more time, spend more hours sailing, and they get very less fish, so they want this subsidy to be increased at the time of price of petrol.
How is the impact on him and all of you of rising petrol prices, diesel prices?
So what happens is because there is less.
Can you ask him?
तो मटा subsidy के लागून कौशल problem जाता आणि कितने problem कौशल problem?
Subsidy लागून problem जाता आज petrol आज rate वाढल्या petrol क्यों पाम कोणे ते वाशित पैसे कोणाय कारण आमी धोयऱ्यान तर नुस्ती मारूंक गेले जाल्यार 3 हजारांचें तर पेट्रोल घालून धोयऱ्यान गेले जाल्यार 2 हजारांचें आमकां नुस्तें मेळना हे नुस्त्याक आमकां मेळना जावपाक कारण हे सगळें मेकानिजम जेन्ना आयज धोयऱ्यान बूल ट्रॉलींग स्पीड बोट फिशींग हे जावन आमचे धोयऱ्याचें नुस्तें इबाड जावन नस जालां आनी आमी बोवाळ मारीत आसाय हे बूल ट्रॉलींग आनी स्पीड बोट फिशींग बंद करच्यो म्हणून गोंयच्यो बोट्यो खंयच्यो सारल्यो जाल्यार कर्नाटकाच्यो 80 बोट्यो येवन हे दर्यांत आमच्या नुस्तें ते मारतात आमी फिशरी डिपार्टमेंटाक कळयलें फिशरी मिनिस्टराक कळयलें आमचे चीफ मिनिस्टराक कळयलें हेजे कांयच फायदो ना आनी कांयच आमचेर हेजे एक्शन जावंक ना आनी आमच्यो धाकटे धाकटे रामडे आहाय ह्यो जर धरण तर घेवन गेले जाल्यार आनी कायद्या भायर जर मारले जाल्यार त्या व्हरोन फिशींग फिशरी बोट येवन फिशरी डिपार्टमेंट व्हरोन आपल्या धोके बांदता आनी तेजेर कारवाय करता. पूण पय थोड्या दीस फाटी मालपेच्यो बोट्यो गोंय आयलो आनी गोंयाच्या धरण आमच्या ट्रेडिशनल फिशरमॅनान धरल्यो पूण त्यो दोन दिसांनी ते रिलीज जाल्यो. पूण आज आमचे धाकटे कॅनो धोयऱ्या फिशरी बांदलो आहा ते अजूनय पासून कारवाय जावंक ना आनी त्यो रिलीज जावंक न्हय.
Sir, he said that if I have to spend 5,000 on petrol and I go into the sea, but I don't even get 3,000 rupees fish. Plus, there is this illegal fishing which is taking place by the mechanized trawlers, that is bull trawling and high-speed China engines. This bull trawling and China engines are being used by the Karnataka Malpe trawlers, and they come into the sea and they take the catch of a year in just 15 to 20 days, and because of that they have to suffer adversely.
So you are being squeezed between the big fishermen and the actions of the government. Can you?
Olde fishermen ani dakte fishermen ani government tumka ani chepoyta mon.
But our Rajji, ani ek mujhe sangda ha. Jenna, hamche aaje ponje. ये जमनीर धाकटी धाकटी घरां बांदून हिंगा रावन धंदो केलो सुमार 100 वर्सां अदीक. पूण आतां 1991 हो शेर जेड एक कायदो म्हूण हाडलो आनी आमकां कितेंच बांदपाक जायना वो आमचें घर रिनोवेट करपाक जायना आमच्यान कांयच करूंक जायना फिशरमॅनाच्यान. पूण जेन्ना 50 मिटरांचेर हॉटेलां लायसन्स मेळटा आनी सिद्धार्थ गोवा सकल धैर्यान सारके रिटर्निंग वॉल बांदला ताका परमिशन मेळटा. पूण आमकां फॅमिली घेवन रावतले आनी आमचें घर ते रिनोवेट करतले जाल्यार शेर चेड आमकां आडायता आनी आमी इलिगल बांदचे पडटा तेन्ना शेर चेड आमचेर एक्शन घेता.
And they had said under a notification that all the fishermen houses will be regularized. But till date, their houses have not been regularized. If big hotels, they build their project in just 50 meters of the high tide line, they get permissions. But for their small houses to renovate or to build, they never get permissions. On top, they get demolition orders. And we request that this issue should be addressed.
Rahul ji, I am Mamaranaman. म्हज्यो अडचण्यो आज त्यो बरोवन दवरल्यात आनी जायते सांगपाचें आसलें लोकांनी स्विकार आहाय देखून हांव मुगे थोड्या उतरांनी काबार करता आनी हांव मेमोरांडम दिता आनी हांव सजमता हे मेमोरांडा वयल्यान तूं म्हाका कित्या तर आशिर्वाद करतलो म्हणून.
बिहाफ ऑफ द फिशींग कम्युनिटी अग्नेल वॉन्ट्स टू गीव अ मेमोरेंडम ऑफ ऑल फिशरमॅन इश्यूज विच बिकॉज ऑफ टायम ही कॅनॉट स्पीक देअरफॉर ही विल इनवाइट.
थँक्यू बाबा अग्नेल. आतां आमचो फुडलो स्पीकर आमचे फुडें चलोन येता. प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस युअर सेल्फ सर
एंड इफ यू कॅन कीप इट रिलेटिवली शॉर्ट देन मोर पीपल कॅन स्पीक यू जस्ट ट्रान्सलेट जस्ट ट्रान्सलेट.
आनी मागता सगळ्यांनी थोडक्यान सांगचें आनी खुबशे लोक उलोवपाक सोदता सगळ्यांक टायम मेळपाक जाय तेकाय तुमचे आयकपाक जाय.
ऑल्सो आय नीड टू लिसन टू वॉट द वुमेन हॅव टू से.
येस वुमेन सांगता बायलांचे आयकपाक जाय म्हण.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आय एम व्हेरी ग्लॅड टू सी यू राहुल जी हार्टी वेलकम फ्रॉम माय सोसायटी डॉटेड टेम्पल. आय एम फ्रॉम डॉटेड टेम्पल कम्युनिटी आय एम द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ ऑल गोवा डॉटेड टेम्पल असोसिएशन. हार्टी वेलकम टू यू वन्स अगेन.
थँक यू.
आय वॉन्ट टू से नाव हाय लाईक नाव अग्नेल हॅड सेड रिगार्डिंग द कोस्टल इश्यू अँड द सेम टाईम वी डॉटेड टेम्पल ऑल्सो हॅव the houses of the coastal areas. As it is not included, our houses are registered under, and it is for long decades. Our ancestors used to do the wharf distilling, and we have like small villages which we call bhattis and all, and small houses. So now, since this yard is a notification, but we are not allowed to construct over there, or we are not included in that partition. Yes. So it's my kind request on behalf of our Torrey Temples community, so that along with the fishermen, also the Torrey Temples will be, must be included. So my kind request for your party and your
Thank you.
थैंक यू रेमी. आता राहुल बाबा सांगलं तुमची जबाबदारी पुल स्टँडिंग. येस वॉलेन्सियो, शी इज स्पीकिंग देयर. वॉलेन्सियो प्लीज फाइंड ओवर द माइक. दैट्स
वन ऑफ द लेडीज.
वन ऑफ द लेडीज उभ राव. आहे
नॉट यू. नॉट यू.
तू बोलाय ता उभ राव. चल
शाय
उभ राव.
Hello, one lady. Agnal Fernandez. How are you?
First one lady, then you.
होलसेल चलता कित्या आमगे धंदो सारको चलना ताका लागून आमी एकठांय जाले आमी कितें आदार करतो म्हूण.
सर द फिशर लेडीज ऑफ वास्को मार्केट हॅव कम हियर टू एड्रेस यू देयर इश्यूज. दे हॅव बीन राईट नाव बीन देर इज अ न्यू मार्केट विच इज कमिंग अँड विदाउट गिविंग एनी एश्युरन्स दे हॅव बीन ट्राय टू बी किक्ड ऑफ फ्रॉम दॅट प्लेस. Plus, there is a lot of illegal sale of fish which takes place. So people don't come to the market and they don't get, they can't do sale. So they want this issue, that issue to be addressed.
Thank you.
At Barindi sir.
Hello. Rahul Vandiya. Kapde ho gaye ka? Baba Maja. Ami ha itne varsha nam nu staying ta din billa bazaran. Pan ata satya ko election atar ma yo kata mhanun amge baba te aha te amche pote. आमकां तोच बाजार जाय आहा ते आमगे तेच भुरगीं बाळ्या ते नुस्त्याचें एकुणूच आमची भुरगीं बाळ्या पोसता. कशेंय करूं आदार बाबा तुजो आमकां कितें आमी कशेंय करूं आमचे बाजार आमकां ते दुसरे कडेन नाका आहा तेच बाजार पुरो आमकां जाय थंय नुस्तें इकताय आमगे पोट भरनाय आहा एक पाटी नुस्तें हाय तें हपनाय बाबा सगळीं जाय थंय गाडी हाडय नुस्तें इंको लायताय पूण आमकां आहा तें नुस्तें आमचे दुसरे बाजार आमकां नाका आहा तेच बाजार आमकां नाका आमकां तेच बाजार जाय आहा तेच बाजार आमकां जाय आमी तेच भुरग्यां बाळ्या आमी तेच आमचे पोट
She wants to say that she has been selling fish at Birla in that market for over 11 years. By selling fish, she looks after her family, her children, their education. And with the current trend where people are selling elsewhere, new markets are coming up, the local fisherwomen who've been struggling to make ends meet are suffering. She is looking forward to you and she said Baba, which means brother. We look forward to you taking their problems ahead and finding a solution to them. Any one?
Next.
We have here
our Agnalo Fernandez, our Rata Modern King Song, Mansi Meter Ngabar, and Hamkan Traskuta Railway, Mashatu and Chosin.
He is Agnello Fernandez, who lives around 500 meters from here, and the railway tracks are affecting them tremendously. It's like sleepless nights for most of the people who live along the tracks. And so, as you know, we've been explaining about the double tracking. With the double tracking coming to Goa or this area, we'll be doomed. We have no future. Our lands will be destroyed. The environment will be destroyed. It's just not the health, the production of coconuts will be affected. The seed too will be affected. I come from the Torrey Temples Association. I am from the same family. And we understand how people are affected when such environmental destructive projects come into society. We have here Mr. Pele Fernandez from Benavali, sir.
Sir, I am a traditional fisherman. I born on the beach. Understand now? I speak little English.
You are traditional fisherman, but you're looking like a very modern person.
Modern, we have to listen, sir. We have modern guy like you come Goa handsome and fit. Listen to me, sir. My whole family is traditional fishermen. We born on the beach. And we have not motorboat. We have rowing boat. Understand, na? And today, all outside from Karnataka and Bombay, big fishing boat, which is 750 horsepower coming on our sea, which is not even 1 kilometer far. When I call police, when I call traditional fishing department, nobody listen to me. So 10 days ago, I take my brother along with three policemen, coastal belt, and I got three boats, and give it to hand over to the police. After that, I have nothing to inform. They didn't inform me anything. When I call PI of coastal belt, he said, Pele, we don't have coastal boats to go and catch them. If you have boat, I send my department policeman. Now you tell me why we have to use our own boat for this small, pretty Goa. Your government should have your own boat. So now after 5 years you come to this beach to think about traditional fishermen, you promised me you will buy at least 20 coastal boats. First you tell me.
I didn't promise you that.
No, coastal belt. If your government come, what is benefit for us?
Well, I'll tell you what the benefit.
Yeah.
First of all, if you want, so we can look into that and we can try and get you coastal boats.
Yeah.
The second thing we're going to do is we're going to make sure that this double tracking and this coal hub does not come to Goa and that you don't have to breed dirty coal. That's what we're going
to
do.
We also don't want coal to be in our small mini Goa. All traditional fishermen will die if Goa, there will be coal city or coal village. My stomach only fill with this fishing. This is my second god, you know, see. So you come to Goa, we will bring your government if you do our work. Yeah. 1 minute. You just come here, another 3 months to go, sir. Yes or not? Don't promise and fly like a bird. Promise what you will do in Goa. And we want Congress come, our work should be done in Goa. You agree?
I don't. See, my credibility is important to me. Unlike many other leaders, my credibility is important to me. So if I'm going to say something over here,
yeah,
I'm going to make sure it happens in Goa.
Thank you, sir. Right. We love that.
And I'll tell you why.
Yeah.
Because if I come here and I say to you that we will not allow coal hub to be built in Goa, right?
Yeah.
And I don't do it, then the next time I come here, I will have no credibility. That is why when I say something here, I am going to make sure it happens. So that next time, I can come here and say the same.
Okay. Sir, one more I tell you, as a fisherman, we are just president of Goa Fisherman.
No, let me just say one or two things.
Yeah.
For example, we fought an election in Chhattisgarh.
Yes, sir.
We made a commitment in Chhattisgarh to the farmers that their loans will be waived.
Yes, sir.
We waived the loans in Chhattisgarh. You can go to Chhattisgarh, you can ask them exactly how much they pay for rice, whether their loans were waived. You can go to Punjab, you can ask the same question. You can go to Karnataka, you can ask the same question. So I'm not here to waste your time. I'm not interested.
Good man.
Okay. I'm also not interested. Let me speak. I'm also not interested in wasting my time. Because just as your time is important,
yeah,
my time is important.
Yeah.
So that is the commitments that we are going to make to you in our manifesto. They are not just commitments, they are guarantees. Okay?
Please understand that clearly. What goes in our manifesto is a guarantee. It is not just a commitment. It is a guarantee that we are going to do.
Last question, sir.
Finally, let me speak. Let me speak.
Yeah.
I love the sea here.
Beautiful.
Sometimes when my mother is not feeling well, she comes here. Okay, so she takes benefit of your beautiful climate, your beautiful environment. Right? She takes benefit of your beautiful climate, your beautiful sea, and there are thousands and thousands and thousands of people in India who also love the sea here, love the environment here. And that is why we are not just protecting the environment for the people of Goa. We are protecting the environment for all of us and for the people of India. You have to remember that.
Perfect.
Right? So, these are the reasons I am standing here. And I am coming here again to make clear commitments on behalf of the Congress Party. And if those commitments are not met, then you should have a view on us.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Last question, sir. We are traditional Goa fishermen. We need lot of petrol. Find the fish. We don't know where is fish. Today, our government make petrol 106 rupees. That's not including oil.
My brother, I hope you know that I'm not from the BJP. I'm
telling you,
from the Congress.
I'm saying you, sir, if your government comes, you should turn okay, on false like that.
You cannot blame us for petrol
prices. I'm telling
prices.
You in advance. You will win your government.
Let me give you a little bit of when the UPA government was in power. No, relax. When the UPA government.
You guys call us to talk here as a fisherman, traditional fisherman. We come all the way from Benaulim, and if you don't want to talk, then please stay.
My brother.
I'm sorry, Billy.
My brother.
There are
you
many
talk,
people waiting
talk
here.
For so long. Come on. There are others, brother, there are others here.
Okay, thank you.
No, but
we hardly got any time because we have to go to
Pendipal. I want to answer your last question.
Okay, please.
I want to ask you, answer your last question. Yeah. Now, when the UPA government was in power, international petrol prices had reached $140 per barrel. Today, the price, petrol price and diesel price in the international market is much lower than when we are in power. But you pay much more for your petrol and diesel. You should understand that today, India taxes petrol the highest, among the highest in the world. And that is why you are paying high prices for petrol. It is not that petrol on the international market is that expensive. It is that petrol in India is that expensive. You have to ask yourself, where is that money going? To whom is that money going? And who are the people who are being benefited by this coal hub that is being built here, by the price of petrol? And if you look carefully, you will find there are the same 2 or 3, 4 or 5 businessmen who are benefiting from all these things. Thank you. Nice talking to you. I will.
Hello. हेलो सर
हेलो
मुझे ना अंतोनियो हम मोलियन गांव रहता हूँ 50 मीटर से वे अनेक मुझे गौर रेलवे टेको ना आता अनेक मुझे प्लॉट आता बट आज गोवा गवर्नमेंट हम का इतने सदाई था लेटर करो तुझी अर्धी जमीन आप लेक दी मंडा अर्धी जमीन आप लेक दी मंडा अनेक जरिए तो मुझे एक 500 मीटर से प्लॉट आसा तो अर्धी जमीन गवर्नमेंटाक दिली जाल्यार म्हाका आनी कांयच उरना जाल्यार इतले त्रास करता आतां आमी 2 वर्सां जालीं आमच्या सिव्हील कोर्टान झगडटात आनीक आयज आयज आमी कोर्टान पासून घातलां जाल्यार आयज सर तूं आमकां मातशें ह्या रेल्वेच्या बाबतींत हे डबल ट्रॅक नाका म्हणून मातशें तुवें आदार करचो सर थँक्यू
सेम टॉपीक इट इज सेम टॉपीक इट इज दॅट लँड इज बीन लँड इश्यूज
Sir, he is a villager just 50 meters from here. He has requested you to please come to his village and see how the railway track is affecting his house and it will affect all the houses along the Goa's, state of Goa. So he has requested you to come to his place.
Right now?
Right? Yes, sir. Right.
I will come and see the village.
I will come.
Next. Samyam.
Hello. Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to Goa. My name is Savio De Silva and I'm the sarpanch of village Panchayat Veli, also a fishing village, and also I'm a president of Kudbon Boat Owners Union Development Society. I've just written a few points. I will just go through.
Please.
It will be quick. To all my brothers and sisters, all my fishermen brothers and sisters, coming from a fishing community from Veli, I would like to highlight some days back that the BJP government highlighted Swampan Purna Utsav, where the beneficiaries said they got subsidy on vehicles purchased up to 40%. I would like to highlight that the scheme was introduced by the Congress government, which the current government only changed its name. I realized that many fishermen brothers wanted to purchase insulated vehicles but could not afford it. It was then that I was told there was a central scheme under which the government of India was giving 50% subsidy for insulated vehicles. I highlighted the matter to the fisheries department that the fisheries department of Goa helped in processing the papers so that our Goan brothers can get this insulated vehicle at 50% subsidy, which other states were taking benefit. Today, because of my efforts, many fishermen brothers from Kudbon Veli have purchased these vehicles, which the present government has brought down the subsidy from 50% to 40%, and for ladies it's 60% subsidy. All my fishermen brothers and sisters, please do take advantage of these schemes. Even fishmongers selling fish on bike can get subsidy. It is duty of the elected representative to make people aware of such scheme which I have done and benefit my community. Other states are getting subsidy on solar energy for their boats. It's a duty of our fisheries minister to give us the same scheme available in coastal states. So I will conclude my speech saying to Acche Din to come, please bring the Congress government to power, as we were the only government which will fulfill the public's pain and have reduced diesel and petrol prices when the international prices were shooting up. Once again, I will appeal to vote for a Congress government so we don't have to be suppressed for next 5 years. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Joseph Fernandez. I am a local here from Arasi village. I just want to talk to you regarding the coastal belt of Goa. Now, to tell you, sir, if you walk from this beach, you will continuously reach to Betul without any disturbance. Now, this beach, long beach from South Goa, is being exploited by the corporate. Now, here, many hotels are in the pipeline, which are destroying the environment of this coastal belt of Goa. So, I would like to request you, instead of bringing these hotels, why don't you allow the people to have a such type of facility in their own residences so that the tourists from other places, like international tourists, other Indian tourists, can enjoy the same facility along with the locals. Now these people who are corporates, who are trying to build their big hotels, are destroying our sand dunes, are destroying our environment, like water bodies. There are so many water bodies in this coastal belt. Hundreds are these water drains. We call them in our language handles. These handles are being destroyed. Used water from the hotel are discharged in the handles. Sea is getting destroyed. Sewage is also discharged in this handles, very close to the sea. If you like to see this, I can take to Park Hyatt Hotel, now ITC. Still today, we are discharging this used sewage water in the handles. So, we would request you to stop all these hotel projects which are coming in the coastal belt to protect our environment, to protect our sand dunes, to protect our water bodies, to protect our honeys, and at the same time to protect our locals. Now, you may say that these hotels bring revenue. I just want to know, we have a ITC hotel here in ROC, how much revenue they are giving for the panchayat? Whereas if we have two flats for our own in our own house, they are charging 1,500 rupees, 1,800 rupees, 2,000 rupees and more for that house tax for that flat. But whereas they are only charging 1,000 or 1,800 rupees for this big 250 rooms, 350 rooms hotel projects. Where they are getting revenue, sir? Again, you may say these hotels are giving employment to the locals. What kind of employment they are giving to our locals? They are giving all peanuts. All peanuts. Now you must have heard about the what project was coming in Belawli. We have so many institutes, big institutes, good institutes. Our local youth are studying in that. If these people are giving us good employment, good posts, why we our locals have to go abroad in other states?
I understood broadly what you're saying. See, there are... I'll just comment on what you said. I'll just go there.
Sogalani tumche aaple sujav mandlat ani te Rahul Gandhi sir an aikolay bi tashech partinui note kela ata ami magtav. I request Rahul Gandhi ji sir to address our gathering.
Once again, I'd like to thank all of you for coming here today.
Upon Sogalyan Deobar Gurbunthi, Ashadu Meelayman.
I have got to understand quite a few of the issues that are disturbing you.
आपणाक कळलां जे इश्यू गोंयांत आहाय आनी जे ते तुम त्रास कोत्ताय ते
इन पर्टिक्युलर द कोल इश्यू एन्ड द रेल्वे लायन इश्यू
अश करून कोल आनी रेल्वे इश्यू
वी आर गोईंग टू मेक शुअर दॅट युअर एनवायरमेंट इज प्रोटेक्टेड हियर एंड गोवा डज नॉट बिकम ए कोल हब
आमी तुमकां एश्युरंस दिताय की हो कोल हब जावपा ना म्हूण आमगे एनवायरमेंट आपण प्रोटेक्ट करता म्हण
आय थिंक द पॉईंट रेज बाय द जेंटलमन अबाउट होटेल्स इज अन इम्पॉर्टंट पॉईंट बट वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टंट इज दॅट देर इज अ बॅलन्स
आता हॉटेल पॉईंट रेज केला तो गरजेचो पण एक बॅलन्स दवरपाची गरज आहा
ए बॅलन्स बिट्वीन डिव्हलपमेंट अँड द एनवायरमेंट अ बॅलन्स बिट्वीन big fishermen and small fishermen, a balance between hotels and homestays.
A balance, je big fishermen, small fishermen, big hotel, small hotel, homestay, and environment, ani dusre bagani.
And the most important thing is that the balance has to be in favor of the people of Goa, and in particular, the people who are poorer.
गोवा बॅलन्स जावपाक जायो गोंयकारां पासून तांकां फावर जावपाक जायो आनी एक सामान्य गरीब मनशाक हो फावर जावपाक जायो आनी बॅलन्स त्या उदान जावपाक जाय चड
इट मस्ट नॉट बी इन द फेवर ऑफ वन ऑर टू बीग बिजनेसमॅन हू हॅव ह्यूज अमाउंट्स ऑफ मनी टू इन्फ्लुएंस द सिस्टम
हो फावर व्हडले बिजनेसमॅनां जावपाक जायना तांकां जायत पयशे आहाय आनी तांकां चड पयशे जातले तांकां
सो द रोल ऑफ द गव्हर्नमेंट इज टू डिफेंड the rights of the people.
Governmentaso amcha governmenta role jatalo loka gele hakk hai te protect korpa tensa sambhal korpa.
A clean environment is your right. It is the duty of the government to protect your right.
Tumge amgele paryavaran mante bar javpa jay lip javpa jay ani he korpa o amge governmenta gele hakk jatalo.
You struggle to go out into the sea because you have to pay huge amounts for petrol, for diesel. It is the job of the government to make that struggle easy.
Tumhi dunya vaitanna jay diesel lagota jay tras jata o government ageli duties jata अपना गेले हक जाता गवर्नमेंटाचो की हे तुमगेले त्रास प्रोटेक्ट करपाक म्हणजे तांचो सांभाळ करपाक
एंड आय हॅव कम हियर टू स्पीक टू यू एंड मोर टू लिसन टू यू बिकॉज आय वॅल्यू वॉट यू थिंक एंड वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टंट टू यू
आपण आज येला फकत ऐकपाक कित्याक तुम्ही उलयताय ते चड गरजेचे आणि त्याका चड धीरे दिवपाक दुखे आपण हे करपाक आपण उलोवपाक
वी आर गोईंग टू write a manifesto for the Congress party in the coming election
ami ek manifesto taiyar karta for full election etle election
and the manifesto is going to be written in an open and transparent way with conversations exactly like this one
ani manifesto am gelo jo jatalo e bashin lokako uloi transparency mhanje sarko niyod ani nitor jatalo e ami sangu sakta apan sangu sakta
We will have conversations with fishermen, with environmentalists, with workers, with laborers in Goa, and we will ask them what they want in the Congress manifesto.
Ami o manifesto kutnasana bacha bacha jatoli amge nusikal bhav kade jaun dusre environmentalist kade jaun dusre stakeholder kade ani o jatolo lokka jay teslo.
And a thread that will run through our manifesto will be the protection of the environment in Goa, the protection of fishermen in Goa, and the protection of all the weak people in Goa.
Amgela manifesto jatalo environment protect ko tras satay tanka mustikar bawang e barik saman munchang denge gojje so amgela manifesto jatalo.
I would encourage you to be involved in the discussion of the Congress manifesto.
मागत तुमकडे की तुमगे हे बचा बच जात त्यांना मॅनिफेस्टो त्यांना तुम्ही अशाच भाग घेऊचो आणि तुमगेले मत मांडचे
एंड गिरीश हॅज जस्ट मेंशन टू मी दॅट यू हॅव ऑलरेडी वी हॅव ऑलरेडी हॅड कन्सल्टेशन ऑन द मॅनिफेस्टो द काँग्रेस पार्टीज कमिटमेंट एंड माय कमिटमेंट टू यू इज दॅट वॉट एव्हर कम्स इन दॅट मॅनिफेस्टो इज गोइंग टू बी डिलिव्हर्ड बाय द काँग्रेस पार्टी
आपणागे उतर जे मॅनिफेस्टो तहा ते आपण कोण दाखवतलो म्हणून पार्टीचे समोर
आय विल गॅरंटी यू दॅट इफ ऑन दॅट मॅनिफेस्टो इज रिटन दॅट गोवा इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी अलाउड टू बिकम अ कोल हब आय विल गॅरंटी यू दॅट दॅट विल हॅपन
आपणागे गॅरंटी जे मॅनिफेस्टो तहा ते आपण करून दिवपाना ही आपणागे गॅरंटी
सो आय वुड एनकरेज यू टू बी इन्वॉल्व इन कॉन्वर्सेशन्स लाईक दिस सो दॅट वी आर अवेअर ऑफ वॉट यू वॉन्ट of what you need and we can put it into our document our manifesto and then deliver it
apan magoda ki amge manifesto jena bacha bach jata kichko korpache ti to hashach bhagye ani lok satato manifesto jatalo ani manifestos guarantee apanangi di
finally right in the beginning of this interaction somebody asked a question about the BJP dividing society spreading anger and hatred in society
ami ekalen question vichalne BJP hatred ani em padi amche madhe phalatay te kitko to kay mhanu
and I want to make it very clear what the difference between the Congress and the BJP is
apan clear karu sadita काँग्रेस म्हणलं किती आहे वॉट काँग्रेस ते उभरावते आणि बीजेपी किती
द काँग्रेस बिलीव्स इन युनायटिंग ऑल इंडियाज पीपल अँड टेकिंग देम टुगेदर फॉरवर्ड
आपण काँग्रेस पार्टीची आपणागे हे आहात की सगळे लोकांक आखी इंडिया लोकांक घेऊन मुखार वचपाचे
फॉर अस एव्हरी सिंगल इंडियन पर्सन हॅज अ राईट टू बी गिवन द स्पेस दॅट ही रिक्वायर्स
आपणागे पार्टीचा हे महा की सगळ्या लोकांक इंडियेचो एक एक मनशाक त्याका स्पेस दिवपाक आम्ही गव्हर्नमेंट तयार करत असणा व आमगे गव्हर्नमेंट मुखार वत असणा
एंड आवर रिस्पॉन्स टू देअर हेट्रेड इज लव एंड अफेक्शन
आणि आमगे त्यांका जबाब जे ते इतुले लोकांचे हेट्रेड करताय त्यांका आमगेलो मोग आणि आमगेलो मोहपास
सो वेर एव्हर दे स्प्रेड अँगर स्प्रेड हेट्रेड डिव्हिजन we spread love affection and we unite people
je kode ke tenge hatred tengele lokamadhe antar gottai tinga amgele kam mog moy pas lokamadhe bar sambandhi ho
so I'd like to thank you all for coming here today. It has been a pleasure and an honor for me to speak to you.
आज हर्षा चापण तुम्ही येयला म्हणून खास करून तुम्ही देव बरं करून म्हणता काळजांतल्यान आणि आपण सांगू सोदता की तुमगेलो मोग सदांच असतना आमच्या मध्ये.
And I would like all our traditional fishermen to remember that we are here with you, we are here to support you, and we are going to protect your interest.
आमगे नुसतेकार भावां जे हर्षा त्रास को ना जेले तेंगे त्रासांत आम सहभागी असले म्हणून आणि तांचे काम फुडें व्हरपाक
Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Thank you, Rahul sir. And ek pavti last time to Vaishni pahile. Ulo. Ready?
Aaj pasun amcho bazar band hai. Ani amka nuste ekle pasun amka kaay jayna tinga. Rodache nuste. Vasco, Vasco, Vasco.
बाजार बंद था, बाजार बंद था, पहले बंद था, इसको ना इतनी और सारी